quick unboxing. The remote video shield. Very oddly packaged, but charger, I have no idea. There's something in here, but I can't figure out how to open it. Yeah, they sealed this. The extra blades, onto the bunch. The main remote. It seven point four volts, 2 cell, 9.62 watt hours. And the drone itself. Brushless motors, GPS enabled. I'm gonna figure out how to get the battery pack, battery open. Hold on, let me see if it says how to get the battery pack open. Charge time is 180 minutes. GPS. Oh, that tool is how to attach that metal thing. I didn't know what it was. It was the tool to attach the propellers. You can use a LiPo battery or you can use four AA's. You choose the frequency up to 5 gigahertz. And let's see if I can get this battery compartment open. There we go. And here's the main cell. It's a 7.4 volt, 10C, 21 hours, and it's approximately 20 minutes of light, they say. All right, thank you for watching this unboxing.